Morning, children. Hi, children. How are you all? Okay, very good morning. My children are ready. Math class. Okay, welcome back to the math class. I am Sri Disha, your math teacher from Shine India School. Okay, children. In the previous classes, we discussed numbers up to 0 to 100. In the previous classes, we discussed numbers up to 100. And the next topic is numbers. Now, by using the place value blocks. Okay. Now, today's topic is numbers 0 to 200. Today's topic is numbers 0 to 200. How to write the number names? What's the name? Is the number names. In the previous class, we learned the number names. Okay? Now, once again, we revise that. When you are TW2, T-H-R-T-U-P, F-O-U-R, how? S-I-D-E, 5, S-I-A-6, S-D-E-P-E-N, 7, P-I-G-H-P, 8, L-I-N-E, 9, T-E-M, 10, okay? Next, 11, E-L-E, B-E-N, 11, 12, T-W-E-L-E, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, children, are you ready? 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, now 1 to 20 numbers, these are the single numbers only. Now the double digit numbers will have 20 and 1, 20 and 2, 20 and 3. These are all the single numbers only. Okay, you have to write the, if the double numbers you will write things, in the middle you write the iPhone. What's the answer? There is 20 after numbers. Now, 21. 21. First, you write this, expand this number. 20 plus 1. Now, you write that number. 20. This is one number. And do the hyphen. And it's 1. 21. Okay? 20 and do the hyphen. These are the two numbers. 20 plus 1. 20, 1. 20 is one number and 1. 21. Now, 22. 20 plus 2. Now you write 20 hyphen 2. Next, 23. 20 plus 3. Now, 23. Now, 24. 20 plus 4. 24. 24. Now, 25. Today, 20 plus 5. This is two numbers, 20 and 5. 20 hyphen and 5. Now we have only greater number. These numbers are two. You have to separate with the expanded number and create it. Now, Julius Carl Craig is branch member eight for members up to 200. Now, the keyword is 100. H-U-N-D-R-E-D. 100. H-U-N-D-R-E-D. 100. What is the number name for 23, 54? How do you write that? Children, don't touch the screen. What is the number name for 23, 54? How do you write number name for 2 digits? 23 is the 2 digits. And how are the number names for 11 and 19? Different from other 2 digit numbers. Different from what's the auxiliary? What is the number name for 23 and 54? How do you write the number names for 2 digits? And how are the number names 11 and 19 different from other 2 digit numbers? Now we first write the number name for the number of tens. Then put the cipher and then write the number name for one single number. First you have to write the number tens and after do the cipher. And after you write the ones number. 11 is one member only. 19 also one member only. And the remaining 23 and 54 are the 2 digits, 2 members. Okay. Now the 23. The 23 you separate with 2 members. The next space is 2 is there means 20, and the second one space 3 is there means 23, and 50 is 4. In the 54, 5 is in that space 50, and 4 is in one space. Okay, 23, 2 is in that space means right first step press 20, do the high front. And after B is there, right? B. And the next one is, in the next press 5 is there. Okay? Now you write 50. Give high front. And after 4 in one space. Now, how can you find the number for each of these number names? Okay, how can you find the number for each of these numbers? Now the given numbers are in words. You have to write the number. Okay, number names are given, but we write the number. Now first number is 145. Okay, here 3 base values is given. 100 space is given, 10 space is given, and 1 space is also given. Now the next number is 110. Now the next number is 110. And the first one is 145. 3 numbers 100 plus 40 plus 5. 100 plus 40 plus 5. In the next one is 100 plus 10. 100 plus 10. Now for 100, we will write 1 at the 100 space. For 40, we will write 4 at 10 space. And 5, we will write 5 at 1 space. So the number is 145. For 100, we will write at 100 space 1. The 40 we
58, and the second one is
here in the next place, 5 is there. Now 5 times 15 plus 8. Okay? Now you write the number like this. 16. Yes, 5 plus 16. Hyphen and 8. E-I-G-H-T. 58. Okay? 58. And the next number is, you write the expanded form. Okay? 9 is in tens place. 9 tens are 90. And 1. One space. Another one more 9. Now the number is 90 plus 9. You write the number name 90. Now the number names. First one is 150, and the second one is 140, and the third one is 163. Shivana, in the chat box, you write the answers and send to me. Okay, now 115 only one number is called. Now you write like this: 115 only one number only. 15. Somebody are writing. 15, F-I-E-E-N, but that is the mistake, 15, F-I-S-E-E-N. And the next one is 40, 140. Okay, now you write 140, F-O-R-T-Y, 40. And the next one is 100. Plus 60 plus 3. Now the number is 160 and Now the number is 163. 100 plus 60 plus 3. 163. Children, are you writing?
Sixty.
1,168. Now the number is 168. And the next one is 103. Now you write the number 100+3. Now the number is 103. Okay. Now 100+3. 103.
One more topic is